quarantine well. In the complex world of foreign affairs, Denmark has launched a children's TV show about a man with a giant penis who looks like this. Good God, I found Waldo, and I really wish I hadn't. I don't know which is more inappropriate for kids to see, that this guy has a prehensile peen, or that he's using it to dump lighter fluid on a barbecue. Buddy, you're gonna grill your wiener. Also, I gotta say, that onesie must take forever to put on. The character's penis is so long and versatile that it can perform rescue operations, etch murals, hoist a flag, and even steal ice cream from children. I'm guessing that's a short episode. Hey, buddy, give my kid back his ice cream. You know what? It's all yours. That's good. Jimmy, run. Show's getting a lot of criticism, but one psychologist thinks the concern is unnecessary, saying the character John Dillermand talks to children and shares their way of thinking, and kids do find genitals funny. Just because kids think something's funny doesn't mean it's a good idea for a kids' TV show. Otherwise, the most successful children's show would have been Mr. Rogers Gets Racked in the Sack.